Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Asha. Today we will learn about mixed media art journal. For creating this, I'm taking Little Birdy mixed media art journal. It has different surfaces to work with. Here I am choosing cloth or canvas as my base. I'm prepping my base with coats of gesso. It is medium thick gesso. So, I'm watering it down and applying it all over the surface. After drying first coat, I have started applying second coat of gesso. I have used my heat gun to dry faster in between each layers. That you will see in a moment. I have printed digital stamp to normal copy paper. This digi stamp is Neural Shan Flourish from Gradually Design. To create the page, we need to fussy cut the image. So, I have started fussy cutting the image, leaving a border around the design. Here I am taking Little Birdy mixed media paste to invent from Itsy Bitsy. It creates beautiful texture. I am taking leaf stencil from my stash and I am applying the paste through stencil. For more variation, I am using dotted circle stencil. I have applied the paste here and there with the help of my spatula. After drying it, I started spraying Lindy's Starward Spray in the shade of Kobanga Copper. Then I sprayed the color Budashes Lush. Here I am spraying clear water with the help of Tim Hortons Distill Sprayer. After adding water, I am spreading the colors with the help of number 6 round brush. After applying each layer, I added more water and removed excess with clean towel. For faster drying, I used my heat tool in between each layer. I needed more colors, so here I am adding Kobanga Copper color with my brush around the paste. I have added Budashes Lush to create more interest. I am adding a bit of bubbly color. It creates a touch of yellow color to the background. This combination is perfect for fall look. I have created more interest to the paste with the help of my black water brush marker. Here I am taking my printed digital stamp and started coloring with water brush marker. For the lace, I have used light green and dark green color. You can use any medium to color this image. Digital stamp is actually easy to print. And this Gradually Design shop have various stamp and digital papers. They sell as bundle and individual too. Bundle includes stamp and paper. Now back to the coloring. Here I am using yellow and orange color for the petals. I have applied brown color for stamen. And I added brown and orange color to flower buds, which you will see in a moment. Off camera, I added light washer brown color to this. For creating look of water, I'm adding light blue color and applying water to tone down the color. For creating layers, I'm taking Amber Moon paper bag primer marketing. Then layering all the elements with double-sided foam tape and glue. For the sentiment, I wrote and cut down with the help of Tim Hole scissor and colored the sentiment strip for extra interest. After coloring the sentiment, I have added black color to the edges of the sentiment. I have applied my craft glue to the sentiment strip and stick it to the page. To finish off the page, I am scribbling the border around the page with black marker. If you like such video, don't forget to comment under the video. For watching more craft videos, do subscribe my channel. If you are watching till here, I'm grateful for that. You can find my social media links under the description. If you missed watching my previous video, I will share the link here. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.